Let me tell you all a little story about the hard-working O-Rig hands. There's a derrick man, tool pusher, raps about a roughneck driller and a company man. Just listen a while and I'll tell you about the different jobs all of them do. How to keep the rig running good and smooth, to bring the ore to me and you. Well, the derrick man checks and doctors the mud, making sure that he's pumping just right. Then it's up on the board when the rig starts tripping and latching and setting back pipe. Going into the hole, he latches on the stand and the motor man tails it in. Then the lead tongue stabs it to make it up and then they do it all over again. Listen while I tell my story about the hard-working O-Rig hands, about the derrick man tool pusher, out about a roughneck driller and the company man. Now the tool pusher is a straw boss, he's over all of the O-Rig hands. He makes sure everybody does the job they should and gets his orders from the company man. He keeps the rig supplied with everything it needs and makes sure all the work gets done. He's the man in charge, and when they're pushing him hard, now he can be a real son of a gun. Well, the roustabout, he's the lowest man on the O-Rig totem pole. He gets the dirty jobs nobody else wants. Clean up is his main role. You know, he paints a derrick and he unloads pipe and he works with the workboat crew. You're gonna make roughneck if you don't die first. That's the main thing he wants to do. Listen while I tell him a story about the hard-working O-Rig hands, about the derrick man, tool pusher, raps about a roughneck driller and the company man. Now the roughneck is the backbone of the driller rig, that's for sure. He spends most of his time working long, hard hours on the dirty old drilling floor. Some days he works, and when he feels so bad, if he died he wouldn't care. 'Cause when he should have been sleeping last night, he was out chasing women and drinking beer. Now the driller's in charge of drilling the hole, he's the boss of the roughneck hands. You know he runs a rig when he's on the floor, he's a tool pusher right-hand man. Going into the hole, he watches all the gauges and he keeps the operation tight. And when they make a round trip just to change a bit, he sees to it that they do it just right. Listen while I tell my story about the hard-working O-Rig hands, about the derrick man, tool pusher, raps about a roughneck driller and the company man. Now the company man is the big boss of the entire drilling site. He works 24 hours, 7 days a week, just to try to keep it running right. He got a truckload of paperwork to do each day, and the phone rings off the hook. And then the tool pusher says there's trouble on the rig, and he gotta go have a look. Listen while I tell my story about the hard-working O-Rig hands, about the derrick man, tool pusher, raps about a roughneck driller and the company man. About the derrick man, tool pusher, raps about a roughneck driller and the company man. Yeah, about the derrick man, tool pusher, raps about a roughneck driller.
I'm a hard-working man, I wear a steel hard hat. I can ride rope, a hammer and paint, do things with my hands that most men can't. I can't get ahead no matter how hard I try. I'm getting really good at barely getting by. Got everything I own by the sweat of my brow. From my four-wheel drive to my cowboy boots, I owe it all to my blue-collar roots. Feel like I'm working overtime on a runaway train. I got to bust loose from this ball and chain. I'm a hard-working man. I got it all on the line for a piece of the promised land. Come Friday night, I like to party hard. I carry on with the Cadillac cutie, spend my whole week's pay on some weekend beauty. Come Monday morning, I'm the first to arrive. I ain't nothing but business, y'all, from 9 to 5. I'm a hard, hard working man. the primer.